left my home in a hail of blows, and I went as far as I could go. And in my ears, Daddy's words still ring. If you walk out now, don't come back again. One day, Mama and the younger ones might forgive me for what I have done. Another year goes by, another season turns, and still this feeling inside me burns. But I keep the window down, I can smell the rain, and those wheat fields waving in the sun sing me back home where there's work to be done. And I keep hoping I'm gonna find that door someday. But I keep moving from town to town, 'cause these rambling shoes don't like slowing down. I got no. We're free now, you are it. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's been great to be able to write a record. The last record that I wrote, I sat down at the farm. I invited friends up there. Cole Buchanan came up and did some writing with me as well. And I sat down around that kitchen table, which is a big old wooden thing, and started to spill my heart out about my family. And that was the best part about the record. What started me, I suppose, was a bit of a challenge from a mate over in the States. And I said, you guys write songs for so many different artists over there. When's the last time you wrote one for yourself? And he said, it's not a bad challenge, Troy. He said, I'll take that challenge and I'll write a song. Fortnight later, get this beautiful email with this MP3 of a song that he wrote about his wife and his kids. And I thought, wow, if that's how you write for yourself, That's amazing. So I thought I'd better return serve and send one back. And I thought, well, I love the place I'm at. You get to 40, you either do two things. You make a good record or you buy a Corvette. Couldn't afford the Corvette. Went for the album instead. And I wanted to write a song that I could send back to him, and this was the best I could do. It's a title track of a record that I've been very, very proud of. It's called I Love This Place.